situation in my lesser area is very, very bad. And it's sad when you come and then you see how people are struggling to get water. And then the nature of water they are even fetching, so contaminated. So I'm appealing to the assembly to at least construct one borehole for each community. And even this time around, if possible, it should be a mechanized one. Because the pumping one, it easily gets damaged because of the pressure on it, considering the population of every community. So with the borehole, I think that will be for the short term. But when we are moving to the long term, then I think the best option should be the standpipe. Because considering the distance from the next point to this place, it is not all that much that I can say the assembly cannot afford to do. So I think the assembly should consider that in the longer term, while in the short term, they should construct the borehole, and at least it should be mechanized for each community.
Wow.
Yes, we have one and only clinic in the Electra area. And the name of the clinic is Bishop Evangelu Community Clinic, located at Labolabo. And they also have a similar challenge. If it is not rainfall water, then they also come here for water. The borehole which has been constructed for the clinic is not in good condition. It's not working. So they either depend on the rainwater or they send their children to come and fetch from this place, and then they use it at the clinic.
Okay.
So I'm appealing that at least for the clinic recently and currently, they've been receiving the birth. They have a maternity at the place. So at least for the sake of the good people, I think they deserve a good source of water. And the staff over there, they are also struggling. They can't get water. So you go there and then they are complaining. They either buy sachet water and they use it for the domestic and everything. All this you see is the final point of what they've done to our water system. This flows straight from the Katai and it goes down to the remaining communities. So currently, we fetch from here, but for some week now, it's like the last spillage they did, as the water was not flowing, everything was openly and you can see. So nobody can fetch again.
They carry the water and then they have to go into this one again. It is very dangerous. The last time I attempted, I nearly fell.
Hey.
So, and then someone also fell in here. The last time he was coming for the water, he fell.